milestone anniversary, it's impossible for me not to think back to our early days working out of your home, staying up late in your library discussing how we were going to solve the latest set of problems, and taking occasional breaks to go for a swim or drink scotch or both. You may remember that we set up the box office in your guest room, which meant that when Josh and Adam would come to visit, we weren't able to sell tickets until well after noon. And while that first year had enormous challenges and hilarious hiccups, working with you both was always enveloped by a sense of playfulness, a sense of adventure, and most importantly, a sense of humor.
Sending a huge congratulations to Bob, Joan, and everybody at Two River Theater on your 25th anniversary. You keep inviting these daring, exciting artists into your community to create, to explore, to make new pieces of theater. And now we are all addicted.
Between my early conversations back in 2008, laughing hysterically with Bob in his office, to the wonderful conversations I had with Bob and Joan and seeing all of the fantastic plays that have been produced on those two stages, I feel like Two River Theater is just occupying a huge space in my heart and my artistic brain. And I'm so thrilled to get to wish happy 25th anniversary to all of you. Here's to 25 more and then some.
Bob, Joan, you wonderful, sweet people. Sarah and I want to take this moment to congratulate you on marking 25 years of extraordinary achievement. The theater, which I might add, is my absolute favorite space to work in or to sit in to watch something for that matter. So Bob, Joan, John, Michael, Steph, everyone at the Two River Theater Company, in the building, anyone that has anything to do with it, Sarah and I send along our love, affection, and sincerest appreciation to you all for creating what has become a jewel on the American theatrical landscape. Bravo.
Congratulations, Joan and Bob, on a great milestone on this 25th anniversary of Two River Theater Company. I can't tell you how grateful I am for the vision that you had to create such a beautiful environment, starting at the top with the love that flows down to all of us.
Congratulations so much on all the beautiful shows you've made through the years, and it's been an honor to be part of that history and that canon at Two River, and I look forward to a lot more. So congrats, thank you so much, and I'll see you all real soon. Bye.
Bob and Joan, I met you a little over 20 years ago when I auditioned for what I think was the fourth season of the Two River Theater Company. And I remember my agent saying to me, "You may not have heard of this company, but we think this is going to be something special." And what do you know? For once, they were right. Here we are in the 25th anniversary season. Look what you have done, look what you have built, look what you have shared with the community and with the community of actors and designers and of people who love the theater. We thank you so much. And if I may paraphrase Emily Dickinson, which I have been known to do, I think that this is your letter to the world. So thank you, Bob and Joan. Thank you.
Bob and Joan, thank you for creating a safe space for artists, some of the finest artists from this entire nation in the theater, to come and work our art. I just want to congratulate you on your 25th anniversary of creating a wonderful space, a welcoming space, a place we all call home. Thank you, Joan. Thank you, Bob. Congratulations.
We just wanted to say thank you for your love, your care, compassion, and diligence in the theater.
As you know, Two River Theater is definitely our artistic home, and we are so grateful to you all for just all the support that you provide so that we can do the work that we do. We could not be luckier to have found such a wonderful company to partner with us on this journey.
And thank you for being a family to our family. Okay, hit it.
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to River. Happy birthday to you.
And we love you.
We Ooh.